About 2 to 3 weeks after full vaccination, you can expect to be protected from COVID-19. And that's most cases, that means 2 injections. And in the case of the J&J vaccine, just 1.